Hi, I am Sara Raasch, one half of the authoring team behind Set Fire to the Gods. And I am so excited to be part of this Lit Joy Crate takeover on Instagram today. Set Fire to the Gods is about magical gladiators who go into competition against each other at the behest of vengeful, bloodthirsty gods. And in honor of that today, my co-author Kristen and I are going to be issuing each other some challenges to see just how divine we really are. Because in this book, there are six different gods, six different divinities, and they each go to a certain element. We have earth, water, air, and such. So Kristen and I are going to test the limits of those. But before we get into that, you need to meet Kristen too. So in a little bit, she's gonna pop on and introduce herself, and then we're gonna get things started.
Hi, you guys. I am Kristen Simmons, and I am the other half of Set Fire to the Gods. I'm so excited to be part of the Lit Joy Crate this month. Thank you for being a part of it, too. This is so cool, and it's so cool to be here today on Insta Stories to talk about stuff. You may recognize me from other books I've written, including the Article 5 series, The Glass Arrow, METALTOWN, PACIFICA, or my latest series, which is about a girl who goes to a school for con artists. So, I have a challenge for my co-author, Sarah. I want to know if she's got Geoia and if she can stack 10 stones on top of each other using only the power of earth. Let's see it, Sarah.
I couldn't find 10 stones and I didn't feel like digging them up, but I have 10 of another thing that I'm going to try to stack.
Boom. And hey, they're already kind of stacked, but no, that's not good enough. We're going to do it even harder. Don't get any ideas.
So, no, I don't have Geoia. Okay, so that Geoia challenge was pretty tricky, but I have a fun one for Kristen to test whether or not she is, in fact, Fire Divine. Fire Divinity is my character in Set Fire to the Gods, Ash. She is Fire Divine. She is from the country of Kula, ruled by the god Ignitus, the god of fire. So, Kristen, to test whether or not you are Fire Divine, I want you to find the spiciest thing in your house and eat it.
All right, Sarah. We'll see if I'm Fire Divine. I have my sriracha rooster sauce here. I'm going to put some here in this little spoon. And this is actually the worst challenge that anybody could actually give me because if you know me, you know that I hate spicy things. Like when we go to restaurants and it's like a 0 to 5 rating scale, I am always 0. So this is going to be pretty bad for me. All right, here we go. Okay, it's not enough. Okay, I'll put some more in. Fine, you're judging me, I can tell. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I can't swallow it.
In another one of our ruling countries, we have a god of animals, and his animal divine warriors can pull the energy from those animals in the arena in order to fight. All right, I want to see if you serve Biotis, Sarah, and I want to see if you can pull animal energy from that sweet little bulldog living in your house. Let's see it.
So I am absolutely animal divine, and I can definitely get my stubborn bulldog to heed my Biosea command. No less because she got sprayed by a skunk 2 days ago, and she's had about 6 baths since then, so I'm gonna get her to take another bath.
Okay, are we ready for this? Maze. Maze, it's time for another bath. Maze. Come on! Come on. Come for it. Nope, we gotta come in. Oh. Okay, this is the bathroom. And, wow, that's the fastest, I think.
So that's about the fastest a bulldog has ever moved. maybe I'm not quite animal divine. We are so excited to get to share this book with you all. And yes, hit us up online.
All right, this is the wild beast, Pika. I'm about to tame her using only my animal divine powers. Pika, sit. I can feel myself getting stronger, Sarah. Pika, just stare at me. Oh, no, no. Me? Yes. I'm getting stronger. Pika. I'm getting stronger. I can feel it. Pika.
As you can see, I've already sucked most of the power from the second beast. He's very lethargic. He can barely keep his little eyes open.
Okay, he's a good boy though. He's a really good boy. Yeah, he is.
Okay, so we also have Era, who is the goddess of air, and whose people are air divine. You got it now? So I want to know if Sarah is air divine. Sarah, can you make something float in the air for how about 10 seconds?
Now I definitely have Area, and I can totally make something fly and hover in the air for 10 seconds. Watch. We are going to test whether or not you, Kristen, are water divine. So I want you to do a dance with a cup of water on your head and not spill the water.
All right, Sarah, I am going to show you that I am so water divine. I am the most water divine. I'm going to do a little dance with a cup of water on my head. We'll see how this goes, huh? Get ready for awesome. Okay. Little Jessica, I got this. All right, a little hip, yeah, what's up now, I got it, and then you do a little hip, hip, double, double, ah, crap, all right, that was just a practice. We're gonna try this again. You ready? Here we go. I am not water divine. Let's see. There's also the goddess of plants, Floris, who can manipulate all living things that grow from the earth through the power of Florea. So his people are plant divine. Sarah, I want to know if you're plant divine. Can you grow something that can hold up a copy of Set Fire?
Okay, this one's a little tricky, not gonna lie. But I think I could do it. No, I think I'm gonna break it. Thank you so much, Lit Joy Crate, for letting us take over your Insta today and for letting Kristen and I test the limits of our divinities. It's pretty fun. And if you haven't yet, grab a copy of Set Fire to the Gods and let Kristen and I know what you think of it. We are so excited to get to share this book with you all. And yes, hit us up online.
All right, you guys. Well, thank you so much for being with us today. This was so fun. I hope that you are at home testing out your elemental powers and that you will be getting ready for your chance to fight in the arena. Check out Set Fire to the Gods. We love this book so much. Sarah and I worked really hard on it and really loved every second of it. So check it out. Let us know what you think and have a great weekend. Bye. Thanks, Lit Joy.